Today, we're gonna get rough.
The safety word is banana.
I love you.
Because on today's quick tip, we're gonna make sure you have the proper pressure on your part with the Mitutoyo surf test. Now, some of you, like me, may have not been taught properly on how to use a profilometer. So today we're gonna go over making sure that you're on that part just right. So what we're gonna do is bring our tip down to the part, and we're gonna watch our screen as we get close and make sure that bar turns from red to blue. And that's when you know that you have the proper pressure. You don't wanna overpressurize or under contact that surface. You wanna get the proper reading. Now that we have the proper pressure on it, we can hit go, and the surf test is gonna do its thing. And now that it's done, it's gonna display its results. We tested it on a 4 RA, and we got a 4.05 RA. Now remember, you just wanna lightly touch the tip. You don't wanna be too rough. For more tips, or a link to Kremin's Tinder profile, like and subscribe. Until next time.